there. Pulse is at the One Golfers Mall this morning, where Hut Sri Lanka is about to open their first premier customer service center, which caters to high-end customers. Hutch is one of the biggest mobile operators in Sri Lanka, offering a range of innovative and great value products and services on an island-wide 4G, 3G and 2G. It is a local subsidiary of Hong Kong-based CK Hutchison Holdings Limited. So far, Hutch has been operating at their flagship store in Bambalapitiya and over 50 dealer offices island-wide. And from today onwards, they will be available for service here at the One Golfers Mall as well. So stay tuned for more details about this. My name is Shalindri and you are watching Pulse. Is the CEO of Hutch Sri Lanka. If you could first tell us all about Hutch Sri Lanka and a bit about the history.
Hutchison Sri Lanka is part of the giant global multinational Chin Kong Hutchison, based out of Hong Kong. We have operations all over the world and we've been in Sri Lanka for more than 20 years, providing mobile services in Sri Lanka. 2 years ago, we took a giant step forward to merge with Etisalat. And as a result, with the two networks being merged, we have a much bigger and better network in place. Plus, we've also launched a nationwide 4G network to serve the people in Sri Lanka. So today, we're well positioned to offer the full range of services to the Sri Lankan mobile consumer.
If you could tell us a bit more about how Hutch merged with Etisalat and how the result of it.
Yes. You know, the industry, like a lot of industries, needed consolidation because the number of mobile customers have now exceeded 100% penetration in Sri Lanka. So we were looking, I think the industry needed consolidation and we had the opportunity to merge with Etisalat. Etisalat still retains a 15% shareholding in the company. And with the merger, we were able to combine the two large networks we have in Sri Lanka into a much bigger network, you know, that is competitive to the other market leaders. Also, this also allowed us to launch the most advanced 4G services now in Sri Lanka to enable people to experience a bigger and better broadband data service. So it was important that this merger allowed us to leapfrog from what essentially we were a smaller player in the market, but this allowed us to leapfrog instantly into the top tier and offer a comparative service to market leaders now.
So how has Hutch been able to fare amidst the COVID pandemic and all this, all the situation?
Yes, it was, as I mentioned, it's a bit unfortunate that we finished our network merger in February this year and we launched our merge services in February. And in March, as you all know, we were all shut down for 3 months. So it kind of stopped short our launch. However, you know, the COVID pandemic has shown the urgent need for digital connectivity and internet connectivity, and that has given a boost to our adoption of internet services and data services. So we've seen a tremendous increase in data services. So we're very fortunate to have a brand new nationwide 4G network available at this critical time to serve the urgent needs of the population.
So this is the first premier customer service center of Hutch. So why choose the OGF Mall to have this?
Yes, you know, this is indeed the first Hutch premier center. And of course, you know, we all know that One Golfers is the now premier shopping center, shopping experience in Sri Lanka, in Colombo. So, you know, for us to serve our target audience, what better place than One GF to open our first experience center.
Here with us now is Mrs. Ramzina, the Chief Marketing Officer of Hutch. If you can highlight the products and services that Hutch has to offer to the customers.
Well, we have some of the most unique products in the market and also we offer great value. So for example, if you look at the anytime packs that we have in the market, that has been, you know, one of the key features of our product range. All our packs are anytime data, so you don't have a night quota and a day quota. You can use anytime you want. Then also we have this unique product called Click, which is an unlimited quota. So you can, you can't call it quota. It's an unlimited product, which means you pay either for a week or a day or a month. You can use internet unlimited. So those are some of the key products that we have. And also we have recently, after the merger with Etisalat, our network is now much bigger, and it's a very much better network. The 4G experience that you will get from us is one of the best in the country. And we have also deployed one of the world's most advanced billing systems, so you will not have bill shocks. Your billing will be very transparent. You will know for which you are, what you're using and what you're being billed for. So that kind of service elements are also brought in. Our service is always very consumer convenient. You know, we always think, how can we make our consumers' life easier? So all this, we have built in small things into our product range or service range to make people's lives easier. For example, we also have recently launched a fully fledged self-care app. So you no longer have to call the call center to ask for your credit balance or your data quota balance, whatever you want to know. You can activate, deactivate products, you can buy stuff. All those you can do with the click of a button through the self-care app. So many, many developments like that has taken place over the year.
So how has Hutch managed to compete in the market with other brands, and how does Hutch stand out?
Yeah, so as I said before, our products are very unique. We always think, how do we solve consumer pain points? So one of the biggest pain points that we saw in the market in the recent past has been this split between day quota and night quota. So we've completely eradicated that. All our products are now fully utilized, can be utilized for any time, which means we give the customer full empowerment to use it anytime they want. So we are not telling, you know, you have to use this quota till 12 midnight, and then you have to wait for the night quota to start at whatever time, and you know, so that issue is no longer there. Also, we've seen in the market there are competitors who are offering a 3G quota and a 4G quota. So we've eradicated that also. So our data quota, you can use it on any device. We feel it is not our decision, but on what device you want to use the quota is 100% the customer's decision. So we leave it 100% for the customer to decide on what device they want to use it. So there are many things like that we have really developed over the years to make this brand a standout. So we had a very loyal following in the market, and since the network merger and, you know, the network now being very big and also our experience being very much better, you know, the customer base has also grown very rapidly over the past year, I would think. So I would like to invite all Sri Lankans to actually give Hutch a try.
Mrs. Marina Emmanuel is here with us now, and she is the AGM of Customer Services. If you can highlight the services that are provided here at the Premier Customer Service Center, and who does it cater to?
So this is basically for our high-end customers. They can walk in anytime and experience our services here. Anything related to their account, we are here to service them. Even if you look at the way the you know, outlet is set up, it is more of a place where you can come and, you know, relax and experience our service.